Hi guys, I'm Tiffany Massey, educator with Sexy Hair, and today I'm so excited to talk to you guys about our new Texture Sexy Hair products, and I'm gonna show you a nice, fun, soft, lived-in, beachy look. So what I'm gonna do is start with a 1-inch iron. I did preset her already, but I'm going to show you exactly how I did these waves. Okay, so I'm not taking perfect sections. They're mostly vertical, okay? And I'm just wrapping the hair on base around my iron. I'm leaving about an inch off of the ends, okay? And as soon as I let it off the iron, I'm gonna kind of pull the very end straight so that it still has that straight end and it's not too curly, okay? So I'm just taking my next section, and all the sections around the face are directed away from the face. In the back, I did the clashing curls. Okay, pulling it straight down. And if you feel like you have too much curl on the end, you can always take your iron and just pull through the end so that it looks super effortless and soft, just like that, because I don't want too much curl. But in the back section, I did do the clashing curls. I alternated directions, just so that it's nice and wavy, as you can see. Okay. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is part out her crown and pin it back. And I'm using a tail comb so that I can easily work through the hair. Okay, and to get started with this look, it's gonna be half up. It's a very boho look, okay? And I'm gonna turn sideways so you can see here. And I'm going to take her crown section. Again, it does not have to be perfect. And I'm going to lightly pillow comb. I'm not teasing, so that I have just enough hold up here to keep the hair from separating. I'm gonna take a slight twist. Take a pin, I'm not even gonna open it up. Okay, I'm grabbing just a little bit of hair from one side of the section. I'm gonna draw a small circle on her scalp just to really lock in this pin and just gently push in sideways. And all it takes is one pin. If you have more hair, you can definitely use more. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna go in with the texture products. So today I did prep her with the Clean Wave Texturizing Shampoo. This shampoo is great, it's a great base for starting your style. It adds just enough texture to help get me started. And all I'm doing here is pulling through. I'm pinching just with two fingers to kind of loosen this up, make it a little more lived in. I'm using the Surfer Girl spray now because this spray adds maximum texture to the hair. And this is a really cool feature of this can. You can either use the trigger or you can use the top sprayer so that it's friendly for however you're comfortable using this product behind the chair or however is most comfortable for your client taking this product home, okay? And it's buildable, adds buildable volume. So now moving along through the style, I'm just going to take halo sections. And every time I take a section, this is something that I like to do, I find helps me keep everything really soft and blended together, is I like to do zigzag partings for each subsection. Okay, so with this particular style, I just kind of zigzagged a nice little halo section. I'm gonna twist the hair. And I'm going to apply my texturizing spray and pinch and pull pieces all throughout this section. My favorite thing about these products is that every single one of the texturizing products offer up to 24 hours of humidity resistance. And that is huge because a lot of times, you know, when you're at the beach or you're outside and it's really hot and there's humidity, that kind of thing, with texture, sometimes you get a lot of frizz, okay? This stuff helps fight that, but also adds the texture all at the same time. So it's really cool and unique. And I think that that's what's gonna set these products apart from anything else out there. So the next section I'm gonna take is the opposite side of her head. And we're doing the exact same thing about halfway down through her hair. Okay, so I'm pinching, twisting, and I'm going to secure it on the opposite side, not even opening my pin, drawing my little circle on her scalp, and side pinning. And as you go through, you can definitely pull apart to conceal pins or any negative space within the style. Cool, okay, so again with my zigzag halo section. I'm going to use the Surfer Girl spray for maximum texture, low hold. I'm just gonna take and pinch and pull. And secure on the opposite side, making sure I like where everything lives. And again, on my opposite side. And this is just really fun. This can be great for a bridal look, a day at the beach, whatever the occasion, you can dress it up or as down and keep it as casual as you like. It's completely up to you. Okay, so again, I'm securing on the opposite side, drawing my little circle, side pin to lock that in. And now I wanna give her like a little bit of a ponytail look just to kind of finish off the ends. You could leave it this way if you want. It's completely up to you. So from the previous section, I'm going to take a small outside subsection and kind of wrap this around to create a ponytail look. Okay, so I'm just going under, back over. So now I am going to apply the High Tide Texture Spray. This spray has just a little bit of hold to add to the texture as well before I secure my ponytail in. And I'm simply taking an outer section and pinning it up under my twists. Okay, I'm grabbing my pin, not even opening it, twisting it around the pin, drawing my little circle, and locking it in from the side. From here, you can expand any pieces you see that need to be a little bit bigger or you want it to be a little bit more loose. And again, I want to have a little bit more hold, so I'm going to use the High Tide hairspray as well. And I'm going to spray the pony tail and pinch and pull where I want everything to go. I want this to have a little bit more dimension. And the colors of her hair really do help to show off all the twists and turns of this style. So it does add a lot of interest to the full look here. And if you would like to add a little bit more volume to the ends of her hair, you can use the Surfer Girl spray. And what's super cool about all of these products in this entire range is that they don't take away from the natural shine of the hair. And that's something that I struggle with texturizing products, but now I don't have to worry about that. So I'm just taking each section and I'm pulling up on it to revive a little bit of the curl, a little bit of the wave. I don't want it too curly because I still want it to look beachy and soft and effortless. All the way around. And you can also twist the hair to help give you the shape that you want. as you're twisting. So now she looks beautiful and beachy. And I like to use the Texture Hair Beach Spray to control a little bit of the frizz. It is very lightweight. And I kind of stand far away as I apply this to the hair. This is also a great product to keep in your beach bag as your hair starts to naturally air dry. You can use this to help kind of revive some of the wave, but also control the frizz and lock out the humidity. So if you wanna, you know, bring those ends out, have a little bit piecier look, this is a great product for that. Using our newest, most exciting Texture Sexy Hair products. Thank you.